What sort of style?
Oh, okay. So, like, you know when, like, you're in a factory and it's funky?
Okay, factory funk.
Factory funk.
Alright.
Factory funk.
Factory funk and some calypso and some tango. He's gotta get it.
What's his special call, Jimmy?
That's great. It's called vinegar.
Vinegar.
With an exclamation point, like cats.
Sure.
Right, Margaret? Your heart explodes from your chest, and it's like just light emanates from you at every moment.
You know what? I can send people running around the block to see a show called Vinegar.
Okay.
What's this musical about?
Okay. It's about a pickle factory.
A pickle factory?
Part of it? Probably, because you've probably been to one. Okay, so, it's someone and they run the pickle factory, right?
Sure.
And they do a pretty good job. They do a pretty good job running the pickle factory every day. In and out, they make sweet and sour. They make bread and butter. They make dill.
Sure.
All the kinds of pickles you could possibly want.
Who is this person?
Yeah, their name is, what was it, Margaret?
Alfred.
The pickle meister. That's what they call him. Alfred the pickle meister.
Sure.
And, he runs a factory. But, he gets to be caught up in love, right? And his mind goes to a different place. And so he starts neglecting the pickle factory, which is not a very good thing to do, Mr. Lliam. He's in love with a girl called Missy. And so the thing about making pickles, as we all know, because we've all been to pickle factories, we're not idiots. There's a lot of pressure involved, right? Like if you don't do the valves right, if you don't do things right, there can be explosions. Spoiler alert, there's an explosion in the pickle factory. Sorry about it.
There goes our special effects budget.
This song happens after the explosion.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, so things have gone bad.
Boom.
This is some good factory funk calypso tango.